So you want to start buying and collecting your Funko NFTs, but you have no idea how to set up the accounts that are required for you to do so. In this video, I'll show you how to set up your WAX account as well as your TokenHead for when you want to show off your Funko NFTs to all your friends. Now for this example, I'm using a mobile phone, as I am sure that most of you will be using a mobile phone for your purchases, just so that you can follow along more easier. PC is a little bit similar, and you should still be able to follow along if you're using a computer. Now to get started with WAX, you will need to go to your WAX Cloud Wallet website. You can either do this by searching Google for WAX Cloud Wallet, or you can use the URL wallet.wax.io. Once there, you'll need to log in either by the use of a compatible platform such as Facebook or Google. But for this example, we're going to be logging in and setting up an account via email. Once you've set your email and password, you are now able to log in. Now, I advise you at this time to set up your two-factor account. But if you want to skip this bit of it, you can and do it later. But I do really, really advise that you do, just so that you can protect your precious Funko NFTs. Now, to set up, select the spanner-looking icon. Once in settings, you can go to account security, select enable next to the two-factor authentication. You'll be emailed a code to continue setup. You can then use your authenticator software, enter the code manually. Once you provide the code given to you by the app, you click continue to finish. And now you're able to add funds to your account to purchase your Funko NFTs. Now let me know in the comments down below if you're interested in a follow-up video that walks you through adding funds to your account. Also, don't forget to hit the like button. I'd make it appreciated if you did. Now onto the TokenHead app. Now this app allows you to track as well as show off your Funko NFTs once you've collected them. The TokenHead app can be downloaded both on the iOS App Store as well as the Google Play Android Store. Once you've installed it, you'll get started by inputting your WAX account name. Once you click on your account, it will give you a display with a breakdown of all your NFTs collected so far, starting with your WAX account displayed in dollars as well as WAX amount. Now, if you select a certain collection, say the Funko NFTs, you get a display of all your NFTs from that collection. And if you select one of the actual NFTs, you see even more details such as price average, price last sold for, and price minimum, among many other details. The top right slider looking icon will allow you to filter and sort your collection display either by rarity, alphabetically, etc. Hopefully that was simple enough for you to follow along with. Let me know in the comments down below if you're interested in further Funko NFT videos, as well as what you'd like to hear more about. For more Funko reviews, unboxing, and news, don't forget to hit like as well as the subscribe. I'd mega appreciate it if you did. Until next time, bye for now. Now onto the TokenHead.